Just so you know, I'm running a fever, I've got a nasty cough, and my sinuses are filled with something I can't even describe. And it was totally worth it.
Have you got time to talk?
For you? Of course. I can't tell you how much what you said means to me. But I understand if you need to find something, someone else. Not that I'm complaining if you're still interested. Are you still interested?
I don't want to risk your health. But I'm willing to wait.
Thank you.
Hey, Shepard. So, you and Tally finally got together, eh? Don't worry, I won't pry. She took her mask off with you. That took a lot of trust on her part. Joker and Edie are like an old married couple. I keep expecting to walk in on them bickering about the temperature in the cockpit. Edie has a wicked sense of humor. Or I should say, a really funny lack of one. Sometimes she seems like a person, but when it comes down to it, I can't get past her being a computer. Come back later. I'm sure I'll have more to talk about.
Tapping into Blue Sun's communications. Stay tight and look out for ambushes.
Squad Bravo, a shuttle landed near your location. Check it out.
Here we go. Keep close. Shot in the back and left to rot. That's definitely Vito's style. Let's push ahead.
Command to Bravo, take a position. Likely these people are not runaways.
Sounds like he hasn't changed.
Sounds like he needs to get shot.
Glad to see you and I agree. I knew he was a sadistic bastard back when we started the Blue Suns. The Suns only got meaner after he staged his little coup 20 years ago. So yeah, we have a past.
Why didn't anyone tell me you founded the Blue Suns?
Because it's not common knowledge. Vito wiped me out of the records. He ran the books, I led the men. Worked real well for a while. Then Vito decided to start hiring Batarians. Cheaper labor, he said. Goddamn terrorists, I said.
We'd better get moving.
They're at the southern axis. All squads mass at the gatehouse. Now!
They know we're here. Bring it on, you son of a bitch!
Zaid Masani, you finally tracked me down.
Vito.
Don't be stupid, Zaid. I have a whole company of bloodthirsty bastards behind me, ready to kill or be killed on my command. Actually, take your shot. Give my men a reason to put you down like the mad dog you are. Again. What was that? Gone nearsighted, old friend.
Burn, you son of a bitch.
You just signed your death warrant, Masani.
What the hell are you doing?
Opening the gate.
Next time you're gonna blow something up, I want to know about it first.
Vito was confident, had a lot of men. Now he's lost the home field advantage. If we keep up the pressure, no way he's getting out of here alive.
You don't make a move unless I know about it first.
This is my mission. Remember that. I came here to kill Vito Santiago. You want my help on your mission? You better make damn sure that man dies today.
You want him dead? Then he dies.
I don't care what else happens, as long as Vito swallows a bullet.
Ah!
valves to shut them off! The whole place is gonna blow!
No time. Vito's probably halfway to the shuttle docks by now.
I get why you want Vito dead, but is he really worth watching those people burn to death?
I'm not sticking around to watch. We stop to help these people and Vito gets away. And if he gets away, I'm blaming you.
Let's get moving before Vito gets away.
Glad you see it my way.
No! Help! No!
Too late!
Take it.
Let's
quite sure.
It was 20 years ago. Look at you. I did you a favor. Zaid, please! I'm gonna die here, man! Do something!
Fry, you son of a bitch.
Thank you.
catastrophic VI breakout. I'll explain the details later, but you must retract that transmission dish. The controls aren't far from your position. You had... Over here, on the monitor. Ah, there you are. I've locked myself in a computer room on the far side of the base. There are Geth on the loose. A rogue VI program has seized control.
weapon.
Exceeding his grasp. Come on, I'll explain.
You have my thanks, Commander Shepard. You bought us some time, though probably not much. This isn't over yet.
You owe us that explanation.
This is Project Overlord. An attempt to gain influence over the Geth by interfacing a human mind with a VI. The results have been less than satisfactory.
Where did it go wrong?
My brother, David, volunteered to serve as a test subject, but his mind couldn't handle the VI connection. He's like a virus now, infecting our networks and seizing control of any technology he finds. It's why you had to destroy the dish. Imagine if his program got off-world.
What's the worst-case scenario?
A technological apocalypse. Every machine, every weapon, every computer could be turned against us. If he hit the extranet, who knows where it would end?
How do we stop him?
David, the VI has fortified itself in the main laboratory at Atlas Station. It's in lockdown now. To enter, you need to manually override security from our facilities in the Prometheus and Vulcan stations.
What happens if I have to kill your brother?
Let's just hope it doesn't come to that.
I'm heading out now.
The other stations are all within driving distance. Best of luck, Commander.
Silent. Our people there have gone silent.
Scanning area. Analysis.
generators are providing power for main shield. Warning, the VI infection has assumed control of the Geth cannon. Warning, we are being targeted. Warning, Geth cannon is locking on our location.
There's the catch. I knew this was too easy.
Come on, let's move.
Hostile gas activity detected. Armed response is authorized. Cerberus reminds all personnel that this emergency is now classified information. Disclosure to outside parties is a violation of your confidentiality agreement.
Thank you.
down from there. Good luck. Geographic conditions indicate an aesthetically pleasing view nearby. Organic life forms may wish to take note.
receiving this? Commander Shepard, this is Dr. Archer. Please respond.
I hear you, Doctor. We've hit the override at Falcon Station and are moving on. Shepard out.
Room and shut down the core before it can